What is going on, you guys? We are 3 days away from starting to get on the road to Redmond, Oregon this weekend. And we updated a whole bunch on Tony's cage. Hope I got video of what it was before, but we added some double tubing there. Added some gussets in between. Added a little more strength to these shock towers. See if I can get that. Truck is sitting pretty tall right now. But we added some bars over Tony's head. Not exactly over his head, but just so there won't be any tubes that won't bow closer towards him. Gotta clean up a couple welds here and there. But other than that, get it all ready for some paint. And we got a whole bunch of work to do. We got to mock this body back on. Get these trucks cleaned up. We actually gotta wash this truck again because we worked so much on it. Get this truck cleaned up. Looking pretty. Gotta get the trailer ready. This truck, just about ready. It's gotta get wiped down real quick. But other than that, it's all ready to go. Not too dirty. So, looking forward to this weekend. It's gonna be a busy week. What's going on, you guys? We're putting everything new. We even got a new fuel tank. That white one, you see. So now we can see where we're at on Tony's truck filling it up. We're going to have to get a flashlight and just check it. So now we're going to see every time where the fuel is at in Tony's truck. Look at this guy getting a picture of the cool truck.
Just being nice.
You know that it's reflective.
I'm just being nice because you know Apple's such a good phone when someone has a cracked screen.
Oh, me? That's
let's
right.
See, look.
Right on YouTube, right there.
Yeah.
You know it's...
But would you still put the heat at 85? Yes, thank you.
Good morning, everybody. It is race day. It's 7:15 a.m. There's the trucks. All looking good. Cool painted track. It's gonna be a fun weekend. Two shows today. One at 1 p.m. and 7 p.m. Hoping to get a racing win. Just because I'm racing all the guys that I volunteered for over the years, and now to be competing against him, to win against him, will be a lot of fun. I get to see who wins the racing round. So which line is the finish line?
15 minutes with the two mobile.
15 minutes till showtime. We're about to move trucks into their spot. Getting ready for the intros. Travis is in my spot.
This next guy over here is sponsored by Tony's Fantasy Manual. Rudy Martin DeCampo.
dependable air and heating, and rust up rod ends. Make some noise for Tony Canedo. Ladies, how are you?
Good stopping.
taking a quick bathroom break, heading to Medford after this weekend in Redmond. Yes.